The concept of neoadjuvant chemotherapy is to give the chemotherapy before the surgery. So let's discuss why we may do that. Several years ago, a concept known as neoadjuvant chemotherapy was thought to, if we give the chemotherapy before the surgery, maybe we'll kill these wayward cells that are circulating around, and the ultimate cure rate may be higher by giving the chemotherapy before the surgery than after the surgery. After a multitude of trials, unfortunately, that did not turn out to be the case. So that if you look at the ultimate cure rate or ultimate survival of breast cancer patients, it doesn't matter whether a particular chemotherapy is given before or after the surgery. The reasons that we commonly give neoadjuvant chemotherapy or chemotherapy before the surgery are, number one, to downstage or to shrink the tumor and possibly the nodes so that we may convert a woman who needed a mastectomy without the chemotherapy, but after the chemotherapy has a smaller tumor so that we can do lumpectomy and radiation and obviously save her breast. The other advantage is that we get a look at whether that particular chemotherapy is helping her particular cancer, so that we know whether, in a sense, that cancer is being treated or being affected by that chemotherapy. Where obviously, if we give that chemotherapy after the surgery, we have nothing to measure. So those are the main two reasons to give the chemotherapy before the surgery.
Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.